17 points. Karam Mashour had the dunk of the night right there, his only basket. Rebels shot 48% from the field, holding the Roadrunners to 35% shooting. The bench loved it. Don't know who thought UNLV would close out its non-league schedule with 16 wins, but they do, beating Cal State Bakersfield 89-57 to improve to 16-2 on